takes up all the space. But the ladies' dress shop uses a small V6 from the car you used to have.
A Toyota Camry. So it's not the most powerful car in the world, and it's not, surprisingly, the lightest, which means, of course, it isn't the fastest either.